like rain in the morning. Good morning, my friend. So, I'm doing, this is another vlog. So, gonna be attending the, I have an appointment with the doctor today. You guys know that I'm sick, most. So, I have an appointment with the doctor today. I have a lot to do. Like, I literally have a lot. So, I have to actually go see the doctor, firstly. I have to go to these people from Telkom. Like, guys, my Wi-Fi isn't working. And I have to go by the internet TV box. And also, what else? The pins for wall. What else? Oh, and my face lotion. So, you guys, also, like, literally, my uncle's wife is pregnant. And it was said that, like, today, it's a due. It's a labor. It's a due labor or something. So, like, my uncle asked me to take the wife, like, to hospital. So, I believe, like, I'm going to be doing that, like, once I'm done with everything. Because, like, he said I should do that late. I think around 4 and everything. So, it's still early morning, guys. It's 4 o'clock. And, yeah, I've washed my teeth. So what I'm going to do now is to take a bath and get going. Guys, I forgot to tell you the reason why I woke up this early. So, because that's a medical hub from my employer. So we are actually many people that are being booked. Usually, people are being booked like for 30 numbers, 40 numbers. So I'm just rushing to be at least maybe
Number 20, people are waking up when they go there, guys. Like, as this time around 5 o'clock, I'm really late because, like, literally, I'm gonna be maybe number 20 or 30. So that is the reason why I woke up this early, because, like, literally, I don't want to spend the whole day there. So yeah, at this moment, like, in my car, as you can see, warming up the car so I could start with my telly. Hope you guys will enjoy the vlog. Anyway, looks so cute as usual. Bye bye, guys. Oh, camera, I am. Hi, people. Hi, my loves. See, we look good, doctor. And yeah, I just like arrived by the shops. So remember, guys, I said like I have to buy the TV box and the stickers and all the stuff. Yo, guys, one thing about me, shame, I'm old fashioned. I don't know, maybe I'm. So do you guys remember when I bought the hammer and it's bigger for my wall, just because I wanted to decorate my wall? So one of the lady that stays, like, no, that works there, like, by our apartment, like, told me to go buy this stuff for wall, because, like, I'm not allowed to bore the wall because of the, what you call, the extensions and everything that are inside the wall. So I'm so happy, guys, like, at that shop, like, at Build It, I spent 200 and something buying all those stuff that, like, I find out later that, like, those are the stuff that, like, I was not supposed to buy or to use. And yeah, but it's fine, only to find that, like, I only had to buy these things just for only 20 rand. It's 40 rand. Imagine, like, I want my 160, like, that would have been McDonald's. That would have been McDonald's, because I'm hungry at this moment. I don't have money. Imali ayiko. Ayiko imali. Okay, now also I bought my internet TV box. So I had one, but life happened. So now I'm owning another one. Why? I'm unboxing. I don't know why I'm unboxing in the car. But what? Because this is the very same thing that is gonna. I'm so excited that, like, I've bought this. Like, I've been. Oh, this remote. I hope it will work like as the one that I am used to use. Okay, so this is it, guys. Don't need any. Oh, anamali. That's what you. One of my favorites is I can't shaving. But yeah, guys, it's fine. Let me leave. And I'm so happy, guys. Like, my wound is healing, and my doctor is also happy, because, like, he was like, "Ooh, look at that. You know what? Let us just wait for it to, like, combine, and then, like, please just make sure that you're gonna use the tissue oil, so, like, it can, like, actually make the scar disappear and all stuff." So I was like, "Yeah, I'm gonna do that," but, like, yeah. Oh, I got scared of vlogging while I was there, but that's not the problem. Actually, that's not a problem, as long as I'm telling you that, like, I'm done with the doctor and all the stuff. You don't have to hear what is my sickness, the lala, guys. I'm gonna okay. You know what? My sinoseluwine can't be a panda. Like, when I got, like, I had to even get in the car and sleep while other people were queuing there. Because, like, I was like, you know what? I can't stand for this. Let me just because I woke up too early. But that was not too early. I usually wake up, like, before the time that I woke up today. So, okay, let's go, guys. Let's get in the house. When I get home, I have to cook. And after cooking, I don't know, I'll just relax because it's cold out here. Like, it's literally cold. It's cold. Like, goodness no, my car is so dirty. There's just a lot. So, my son means I'm not pega, guys. Yo, fuck. Also, guys, remember, like, I said, like, I need to actually pass by the location where my uncle's wife is staying. So I couldn't do it just because, like, I got I went to see Dr. Ellie. I thought maybe I'll see doctor maybe around 1 or 2. So I had to come back to my place and then I'll go there later. Yes. So now I have to make sure that I cook, and then after cooking, I go and fetch her. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
So this is the end of the vlog. So remember, like, the last time I was with you guys, it was when like I was actually like planning to cook and go to my uncle's house. So I went there and took the lady to hospital, and then I came back, and then now, like, literally I just want to have just the one glass of wine so that, like, I could rest in peace, but not dying, but rest in peace. So yeah, thank you guys for watching the vlog. Please make sure that you subscribe, you like, and you comment. Guys, please do that. Can you just subscribe to my channel? Can you just do that? Like, literally, I promise you, this time around, like, I'm gonna be consistent. Can you subscribe? You need to know me doing like, you can subscribe it. You are. Bye.